My name is Allen Hart, and today we're going to show you how to repressurize a Baxi Neta-Tec Combi Boiler. So we can see here the front display is flashing, so it's got 0.3 and it's got 118, so that means low water pressure on this particular Combi Boiler. So this is a very easy DIY repair. Just to get your boiler back up and running and working again. We can also see on the pressure gauge underneath the boiler here, it is on zero, so that means we need to fill this up and we need to put some more water into the central heating system, and then this will make the boiler work again. So if we look underneath the boiler here, we've got two blue taps. So these taps are the taps that are the closest to the front of the boiler. So what we want to do, we want to fill this up now, we want to put some water in, and we're going to open these valves so that we can fill this up. So this is a beginner's guide, just a simple guide to show you how to fill it up. So how this works, water comes into here. So that's cold water, your cold mains, and at the moment that tap is turned off. So when we turn this on, that now allows water to go round and to this other valve now. So that valve is for your central heating, into your central heating. So now when we open that valve, we'll see the pressure will start to go up. One thing we do need to be careful is that we don't put too much pressure in at once. So what we need to do is just back it off a little bit and just do it slowly. So then you'll see the gauge will slowly go up. If we put too much water in this, then that can cause more problems. And on this particular boiler, if it's got too much pressure, it won't work as well. So if we see on the gauge now on the bottom, as we're putting cold water into this, the gauge is going up. We can open it a little bit if we need it to go a little bit quicker. But as I say, we just need to be careful just not to put too much pressure in. And I would say if you top it up to just over one, maybe in between one and two, and then when you shut this valve off, it may drop down a little bit, and then when you look then at the front of the boiler, it'll start working again. So I've just shut both of them blue taps off now, and then we go to the front of the boiler and it's no longer flashing, so now your boiler will be back working. That 5D means that the boiler needs a service, so if yours is flashing that, then make sure you call a gas safe registered engineer out to come and do your service on your boiler. Thanks for watching.